The power of the Macan S is transmitted to the road by active all-wheel drive. This system manages the driving dynamics and stability. This feeling is further enhanced by the optional Porsche Torque Vectoring Plus, which works in conjunction with the electronically controlled rear locking differential to give a very sports-orientated, assured drive. Steel spring suspension is standard on the S, but for an even greater dynamic performance and a high level of ride comfort, you'd have to fit the optional Porsche Active Suspension Management and Air Suspension. Now, moving to some of the technologies inside, the central base for vehicle information and navigation is the high-resolution 7-inch touchscreen. The new version of the Porsche Communication Management System with optional navigation module enhances your drive still further. Thanks to mobile phone integration, you can connect directly via Bluetooth. What's neat on the Macan is the system responds to hand movements. Further features include the optional driver assistance system to relieve your workload, adaptive cruise control, including Porsche Active Safe, which regulates the speed in line with the speed of the vehicle in front. Lane Change Assist monitors blind spots, while Lane Keep Assist tracks your car's distance to lane markings on the road. There is also Park Assist, front and rear. This Macan comes with Apple CarPlay, which you can use to access the apps of your iPhone. There's also the 4.8-inch color screen, which can display a range of useful information right in front of you. The multifunction sports steering wheel, it contains buttons for telephone, radio, and the onboard computer. Porsche Car Connect offers a host of information and functions for accessing the Macan remotely.